Novak's drifting in the corner. Lin over Dirk.
Timeout Dallas. How good is this?
Watch Dirk Nowitzki here. He wanted to switch back with Shawn Marion. He was really disappointed at the lack of a defensive switch there back. Well, the clock's at four, and it's going to have to be Lin. And it's three again.
Stop it. Stop it.
Approach 2 minutes. Jeremy Lin at 38 against the Lakers. He has 28, equaling his second high game in this run.